Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. This is a quick tutorial for natural looking everyday makeup. Now everybody who knows me knows that I'm not a morning person. I'm like the Red Queen from Alice in Wonderland in the mornings with my off with his head kind of mood. Coffee is what keeps me going and what keeps me from murdering people in the morning. And coffee is the most important step of the morning routine. So I start the day with my trusted Clinique 3-step regime. All the details about these are on my blog, guys. Step 1 is this face wash, which is gentle yet effective, and I love that it comes with a pump that makes it so much more hygienic and convenient to use. Step 2 is this gentle exfoliating toner. Mine is the alcohol-free version for sensitive skin. Step 3 is my beloved Holy Grail Gel Hydrant, the dramatically different moisturizing gel. I think this is my 5th bottle, and again I love that it comes with a pump. So after a quick shower, I cleanse and tone my face and start off by dotting the moisturizer on my face. Then I gently massage it all over the face and neck for about a minute and leave it to absorb. It actually absorbs surprisingly fast and leaves the skin moist and hydrated but not tacky at all. Next up, I dab whatever treatment serum I may be using at the time. Currently, I'm trying this Kiehl's Daily Reviving Concentrate, which has ginger root extract, I believe. So far, I'm quite liking it, guys. I let it absorb on my skin for at least 5 minutes. Next up are my favorite products to use in summers. Trust me guys, these are all the things that you need. Clinique Age Defense BB Cream in shade 3 and Lakme CC Cream in shade Beige is what I use. I love the coverage of the Lakme one and the blendability and enriching properties of the Clinique one. So I take a pea-sized amount of both and mix them together to create my custom summer shade. I just dot this product all over my face. Looking good, right? I blend this out using my Real Techniques Expert Face Brush. This is my most favorite brush in the whole wide world. I have already several backups of this, guys. Now I blend the hell out of this BB cream because that's what's going to give me the no makeup natural look. I think this is the most important step. Just blend. Now once done buffing, I let it settle for a few minutes. Till then I do my brows. I fill in my brows using this MAC eyebrow pencil in the shade Spike. Just fill in the arches or wherever you have sparse hair. I think grooming the brows makes a lot of difference to the face. Next, for an everyday look, I don't apply a full-on liner, guys. I just tight line both my eyes with this MAC Technicolor pencil in Graph Black. And what a difference it makes. I love this pencil. Now remember, this is a very everyday, no makeup makeup kind of look, which is supposed to make you look more fresh and clean and awake. It's not a full coverage look. My sunspots and freckles, everything still shows, but I prefer to keep it that way to make it look more natural. Next up is the most important thing you could do for your skin, guys, sunscreen. I have been loving this water-based Neutrogena one. I highly recommend SPF 40 and above. Just dab it all over your face and it will protect your skin as well as your makeup from oxidizing. Next, I just seal it all in by gently powdering my T-zone with this compact from the Body Shop. It's finely milled and has sheer coverage. I use my Real Techniques multitasking brush for this. And now a little bit of lip color to complete the look. I love this MAC Amplified lipstick in the shade Cosmo. It's a very, very natural looking shade on me. So that's it, folks. With my hair done, I am ready to conquer the day. Please like and share this video if you enjoyed it and subscribe for more such fun things. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.